St Laurence O'Toole was the second Archbishop of Dublin. He's responsible for the building of this stone building of the cathedral. It was originally a Viking foundation from 1030. He was Abbot of Glendalough and became second Archbishop of Dublin. So his heart is here. This is the heart of the city. This is the oldest foundation in the city. So the beating heart of Dublin is here. The heart is encased in lead. The story is that St. Laurence was on his way to Rome on a pilgrimage and died in northern France in a little place called Eau. And then his heart was brought back to Dublin. I held the belief that it would come back. The guards were very strong on the case and kept going in the background. It's 6 years it went missing. And I kept hope all the time, and I was so thrilled when I came back. It would be classified as a relic and a class one relic. So it's a tangible link with the past and with the saint that's revered as the patron saint of Dublin. We in the cathedral feel blessed by his history and his legacy to the cathedral, and the fact that his heart is here. And I think, yes, it's a return to peace.